Art thieves in Italy thought they were pretty crafty stealing a painting until police got to the art first. The crucifixion painted by 17th century Flemish artist Peter Bruegel the Younger was donated to the Santa Maria Maddalena Church located in the town of Castelnuovo Magra over 100 years ago. And the painting's nearly $3.4 million worth has some criminals taking notice. The art was stolen in 1981 but was recovered a few months later. Since then, security cameras have been installed, but that still hasn't deterred any heist plans. Recently, police caught wind of someone possibly making plans to steal the artwork. The Guardian reports authorities decided to step in and put the real painting in a safe place and replace it with a fake. And even churchgoers who noticed the painting wasn't the real thing kept quiet. To add to the faux plan, the mayor of the town even acted shocked after the heist, telling news outlets it was a hard blow for the community. But soon after, the mayor revealed the ruse and the police's involvement. According to the BBC, authorities are looking at surveillance video to help track down those responsible.